And today we have to do page number 10. Today we have to start now column D. It's the multiplication with 2. So now column B question number 1. 58 multiply by 4. 4 8 ja 32. 30 and 2. 30 is tens place, 2 is ones place. Now we have to use now 100 tens and 100 place. 8 5 4 ja 20. Then your final answer will be 232. Now question number 2. 47 multiply by 2. 2 7 is 14. 10 and 4. Then 2 4 is 8. We have 8. 5 6 7 8. Your final answer will be question number 2. Your answer will be 94. Question number 3rd one. 26 multiply by 5. 5 6 is 30. 3 0 30. Then 2 5 is 10. Your final answer will be 130. So now we have to start some questions on column C. 25. Add is 5. 5 ki big friend 5 minus 5. Add is 10. Then 6. Then add is 3. Your final answer will be 39. Question number 2. 24. Add is 2, yeah, we have 5, that means 2 ki small friend 3, that means minus 3, add is 5. 5, we have no 5, 5 ki big friend 5 minus 5, add is 10. Then 6, your final answer will be 37. Question number 3rd one, 19, 10 and 9, add is 3, we have no 3 in ones place, then we have to use 3 ki big friend. Add 3, that means 3 ki big friend 7, minus 7, add is 10. 5, then add is 5, then add is 7. 7 ki big friend 3, no, then we have to 3 ki small friend 2, that means 5 down, add is 12, 10 and 2. Your final answer will be 34. Thank you.